Hi, I'm Robbie Bunting with Hilton Head Properties. Today, this month, we're celebrating our second year anniversary with Hilton Head Properties. Woohoo! The nice thing is we really appreciate what you guys have done as far as supporting us. You know, we stepped outside the box. We said, okay, we're going to open up a new real estate company. We're going to have a new approach to real estate. We're going to give some accountability for us as far as marketing properties to our sellers, and you guys have stood behind us, and we really appreciate that. We know we're in business because of you. Second year, we opened up a rental division. Really cool. You know, this actually complements our real estate company because, you know, the people that rent from us become buyers, and then they want to rent their properties with us. So it's a full service, one-stop kind of program. The other day, I was out with a client that was renting a property from us. They were looking for a vacation home that they could put on the rental market. So it really complements what we're doing. I, again, appreciate the support that you've given us on that. You know, the aging population that has been visiting Hilton Head, these baby boomers that have been visiting Hilton Head for the last 30 years, over 2.5 million visiting every year to Hilton Head Island, are now turning to Hilton Head for retirement. And so it's really kind of driven the housing market crazy this year. The residential market, according to the National Association of Realtors, if it's less than 6 months of supply, is a balanced market. Well, the good news for the residential homes under $600,000 on Hilton Head Island is they are now in a balanced market. The resort villas have not followed. You know, resort villas, you know, if all things being equal, if a buyer can buy a house for $600,000 or a villa for $600,000, they're going to the house. And that's what they're doing. They've been buying these houses. They've been putting them on the long-term rental market until they're ready to make their move. And they're buying the house. Now, the resort market, that means there's still inventory. It's still a good buyer opportunity for people to come in. Sellers need to realize that it's the principle of substitution applies to villas right now. If you're a seller that owns a villa and is interested in getting it sold, you do have to be the best price. You do have to be the best condition. And you do have to be the best location to sell. Buyers are going to go to that one. And that's what's happening right now in the market. So there's great buys in the villa market. There will continue to be great buys in the villa market until the inventories get back to a balanced supply. Right now, it's twice the amount of balanced supply for resort villas. So, yeah, that's kind of looking back on the year. We're going to be in business all through the holidays. We would like you guys to just pop in or send your emails or, of course, phone calls. Any questions that we can help you with, any concerns that you have as far as ownership, taxes, you know, repairs, maintenance. You know, we got great people that can help you with that kind of stuff. You know, looking forward into 2015, our goal is to, again, provide great service and continue to grow. You know, some of the things that we're looking at right now is a real estate card that will give our locals and as well our owner clients some real estate savings, you know, around the island and, you know, some restaurant savings. So you're going to see a real estate card being developed, a real estate app. We're looking at that right now. We're working with some people to design a great real estate app for us. You know, beach towels are now being put into our rental properties, and these are big, beautiful beach towels that the renters get to use while they're here, or if they want to buy one, that's awesome. So, you know, feel free to give us a call. Thank you very much. Have a great holiday, safe holiday. We'll see you sometime this year or next year. Thank you very much.